Chevrolet Suburban First Generation, 1935-1940. Prior to the first generation Suburban, in 1933 Chevrolet had offered a station wagon body built on the 1/2-ton truck frame. This model was specifically built for National Guard and Civilian Conservation Corps units. Much of the body was constructed from wood and could seat up to 8 occupants. The actual first-generation model was offered by Chevrolet as a carry-all Suburban, a tough, no-nonsense load carrier featuring a station wagon body on the chassis of a small truck. Focused on functionality, the concept was literally to carry all, the whole family and their gear were to find sufficient space in one truck. It shared the front sheet metal and frames of the 1/2-ton pickup models of the same year, but featured all metal wagon bodies differing very little in shape from contemporary woody wagons. Seating for up to 8 occupants was available, with 3 in the front row, 2 in the middle row, and 3 in the rear row. Either the side-hinged rear panel doors or a rear tailgate, lift window could be selected for cargo area access.